Chad Gable defeated Sami Zayn via pinfall with Chaos Theory in a non-title match. All three members of Alpha Academy refused to interfere on Gable's behalf during the match, increasingly frustrating Gable. Gable snapped and slapped Otis, and moments later Otis interfered, hitting Zayn with a clothesline to set up the finish.